Maryam Ihtisham and team presents the Arabic language course from the book Al Arabiyyatu Bayna Yadayk, Volume 1. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let's begin our class with a few prayers. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. رب زدني علما اللهم فقهنا في الدين إنما الأعمال بالنيات اللهم اجعل أعمالنا خالصة لوجهك الكريم O Allah, make all our deeds solely for you. Unit 4 Daily Life الوحدة الرابعة الحياة اليومية Lesson number 4.1 Let's look at the conversation from page number 71. Let's read the conversation. الحوار الأول انظر واستمع وأعد طارق متى تستيقظ؟ طاهر أستيقظ عند الفجر طارق أين تصلي الفجر؟ طاهر أصلي الفجر في المسجد طارق هل تنام بعد الصلاة؟ طاهر لا أنام بعد الصلاة So conversation number one, look, listen and repeat. This is a conversation between Tariq and Tahir. Tariq says, Mata tastayqizu. Mata is a question word for when. Tastayqizu. Do you wake up? It's a verb, a present tense verb. For second person, it will be tastayqizu. Astayqizu, again the present tense verb for the first person, singular. أستيقظ عند الفجر. I wake up at Fajr. Tariq says, أين تصلي الفجر? أين is a question word for where. تصلي is the verb for the second person masculine singular. تصلي. Do you pray? الفجر. أصلي. أصلي the first person masculine singular verb. أصلي الفجر في المسجد. I pray the Fajr in the masjid. طارق هل تنام هل again the question word do you or are or is do تنام is the present tense verb second person singular تنام بعد الصلاة after the prayers طاهر لا أنام بعد الصلاة no I don't sleep after the prayer لا أنام أنام is I sleep لا أنام I don't sleep Let's look at the new words in this part. Mata, when, astaykhizu, yastaykhizu, tastaykhizu. All of them are present tense verbs. The meaning for this is wake up and it depends according to the gender and the tense of the verb. I, he and you. I wake up, he wakes up and you wake up. Inda is at or near. Al-fajr is dawn. Aina, where. Usalli, yusalli, tusalli. Again, because it's a verb. I pray, he prays, you pray. Hal is a question word for do or does or is or are. Anamu, yanamu, tanamu. It's a verb again. Anamu, I sleep, he sleeps, you sleep. Ba'da, after. As-salah, prayer. La, no. La, anamu, I don't sleep. Let's read the other part of the conversation. Tariq, ماذا تفعل بعد الصلاة? Tahir, أقرأ القرآن. Tariq, ومتى تذهب إلى المدرسة? Tahir, أذهب الساعة السابعة. Tariq, هل تذهب بالسيارة? Tahir, لا أذهب بالحافلة. Tariq says, ماذا? ماذا is also a question word for what? Taf'alu, again a verb. What do you do? Ba'da salah, after prayer. Aqra'u, aqra'u, I read al-Qur'an. Wa mata, mata, again when. Tadhhabu, it's a verb again. So when do you go? Ila al-madrasa, to the school. Adhhabu, I go. As-sa'at as-sabi'a, 7 o'clock. Tariq says, Hal tadhhabu bis-sayyara. Again, a question word here. Do you go by car? As-sayyara, car. Tahir, la adhhabu bil-hafila. No, I go by bus. Let's look at the words here. Mada, what? Af'alu, yaf'alu, taf'alu. It is a present tense verb again. I do, he does, or you do. Aqra, yaqra'u, taqra'u. Again, present tense verb. I read, he reads, you read. Adhabu, yadhabu, tadhabu. I go, he goes, you go. Ila is two or towards. Al-madrasa, the school. As-sa'atu as-sabi'a, 7 o'clock. B is with or by. As-sayyara, the car. Al-hafila, the bus. Let's look at the pictures for the vocabulary. The first picture is as-sabah, morning. Al-fajr, dawn. Sa'a, zamaniya, its time or period. Salah, prayer. Yanamu, he sleeps. Yastayqizu, he wakes up. Yadhabu, he goes. Sayyara, car. Hafla, bus. Madrasa, school. Let's look at a summary of today's lesson. Mulakhasu al-tarakib, the summary of structures. Mata tadhhabu ila al-madrasa. So you use the question word at the beginning, mata. Then you use the verb, you go, present tense verb, it comes with ta at the beginning. Tadhhabu ila al-madrasa. To the school. Always you will have a preposition to join the verb with the with its object. Ila al-madrasa, because ila is a huruf jar, it gives zair to the next word following it. Mata tadhhabu ila al-bayti, mata tadhhabu ila al-tabibi, mata tadhhabu ila al-masjidi, mata tadhhabu ila al-muhandisi, mata tadhhabu ila al-ammi. You can replace these words with any word that you would like to go with, but this is the format of the question. Mata tadhhabu ila. Al-madrasa is school, bath house, tabib doctor, masjid mosque, muhandis engineer, ammi uncle. So the answer for it will be, the verb comes at the beginning. Adhabu as-sa'at al-wahida. Adhabu, I go. As-sa'a is clock. Al-wahida, 1 o'clock. As-saniya, 2 o'clock. As-salitha, 3 o'clock. Al-rabi'a, 4 o'clock. Al-khamisa, 5 o'clock. And as-sadisa, 5 o'clock. Because azhabu is a verb and as-sa'at al-wahida is the object following it. It gets the zabar on it. Aina. Aina is a question word. Tusalli al-fajr. Again, we use the present tense second person masculine singular verb here. Tusalli. You pray. Taqra. Taqra'u. You read. Taghsilu. You wash. Aina tusalli al-fajr. Where do you pray the fajr? Aina taqra'u al-Qur'an? Where do you read the Qur'an? Aina taghsilu al-malabis? Where do you wash the clothes? So the present tense verbs that we take in this lesson follows the following pattern. For I, you, he and she. I, ana. The verb here we are taking is yajlis. Jalasa, yajlisu. Jalasa is past tense. Yajlisu is the present tense verb for it. Ana, I sit. Ajlisu. We add hamza or hamza before jalasa, and it becomes ajlisu. Anta, you. We add ta before jalasa. It becomes tajlisu. You sit. Huwa, he. We add ya before jalasa. It becomes yajlisu. He sits. Here, she, we again add ta before jalasa, it becomes she sits. And you sit and she, you sit for masculine and she sits for feminine, we can understand it while reading with the context. Let's read the sentences. Reading time. Awwalan al-qira'ah, first the reading. يذهب إلى البيت بالحافلة. يذهب إلى البيت بالحافلة. يقرأ القرآن في غرفة النوم. يقرأ القرآن في غرفة النوم. يذهب إلى المدرسة الساعة الثامنة. يذهب إلى المدرسة الساعة الثامنة. يغسل الملابس في الحمام. يغسل الملابس في الحمام. تكنس غرفة النوم يوم العطلة. تكنس غرفة النوم يوم العطلة. The meaning for the first sentence: He goes to the house by bus. يقرأ القرآن في غرفة النوم. He reads the Quran in the bedroom. يذهب إلى المدرسة الساعة الثامنة. He goes to the school at 8 o'clock. يغسل الملابس في الحمام. He washes the clothes in the washroom. تكنس غرفة النوم يوم العطلة. She cleans the room. She cleans the bedroom on the holiday. Or she sweeps the room on the holiday. Let's look at the Quranic dua today, number 8. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Rabbana faghfir lana dhunubana wa kaffir anna sayyi'atina wa tawaffana ma'al abrar. Rabbana, our Lord, faghfir, for so, aghfir, forgive, lana, for us, dhunubana, our sins, wa kaffir, wa and kaffir, wipe out, anna, from us, sayyi'atina, our bad deeds, wa tawaffana, wa and tawaffana, take our souls, ma'a, with or in the company of, al-abrar, the righteous. It is the continuation of the previous dua that we took from Surah Al-Imran 193. So the translation is, Our Lord, so forgive for us our sins and wipe out from us our bad deeds and take our soul in the company of the righteous. Ameen Ya Rabbal Alameen. So Alhamdulillah, we have done unit 4.1 today. Inshallah, we will meet again in the next class with a new video. Till then, take care. Ma'a salama. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk.